Attention, prepare for blast off. Attention, unknown life forms detected. Attention, low gravity mode activated. Attention, prepare for lunar landing. Warning, unidentified combatants in the area. Warning, zone closing. Attention, first blood. Round MVP. Brace for intergalactic touchdown. Warning, unknown threats detected. Warning, zone movement in progress. Attention, first blood. Attention! Prepare for blast-off! Attention crew! Enemies detected! Warning, zone closing. Attention, first blood. Behold, the round MVP. Attention! Prepare for lunar landing. Warning! Unknown threats detected. Warning, zone movement in progress. Attention, first blood. Behold, the round MVP.
I am inevitable.
Brace for intergalactic touchdown. Attention! Unknown life forms detected. Warning. Zone closing. Attention, first blood. Attention. Prepare for blast off. Warning. Unidentified combatants in the area. Warning. Zone movement in progress. Attention, first blood.
definitely a bummer. Survivor in danger!
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Thank you.
attacking me! Hey, help me out!
Thank you.
it comes. 30 seconds left.
Thanks for the ride, Lars. Glad to see someone else not cowering inside because of some little secrets.
Hey, what can I say? I'm basically an open book already. Let's try and be quick, though. Still no telling what kind of crazy effects that energy field will have in the long run.
You know how we're always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm? Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here.
Perfect. Nice work, Commander.
So, the whole truth vomit thing doesn't really freak you out, huh? Just feel like you don't have any secrets?
Nah, I just think I got the willpower to keep them buried deep down next to my negative feelings and childhood memories where they belong.
That scans. I didn't really picture you as some sort of flawless angel type. Sorry.
Nah, that's valid.
We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health.
I'm surprised you don't have more secrets you'd be freaked out about people knowing. You know, what with you being a rock star and all.
Ah, that's the rock star thing, though. People expect you to be a lunatic. I have, like, 3 memoirs that are full of so many crazy stories. Even I don't know what's real and what's fabricated anymore. Especially since they were all ghostwritten. There's one.
We've got a bonus in play. Hey, guys, how's the material rental?
Kinda still getting started.
Seriously? So slow. Oh, jeez. Sorry.
What can we do for you, little robot?
As long as you guys are out there in Hexylvania, do you think we could try and take some scans of the energy field? The explosion situation is getting bad, and we need to start figuring out solutions.
I'd love to help you, little robot, but I didn't really bring any energy field scanning equipment.
That's okay. I had locks stowed away in the drone case. You've got all sorts of sensors.
So many sensors! Oh, come on, Ray. You know I hate it when you mess with my stuff without asking.
True, but I chose to ignore that because for some reason I really enjoy it when you're mad and I'm very sorry I just said that.
I'll let him out. Hi, Locke.
Hello, everyone.
Come on, Locke. Let's get you situated. Even though I really don't think you should be out here.
Those pods are all looking great, Commander. Thank you. You see what I mean with everyone getting weird about this secret-telling stuff? It's like no one has any self-control whatsoever.
You really don't feel any urge to share your secrets?
Nope.
Haha, me neither. That is also why I am not sharing my many, many secrets. Belch, even though I have so many and they want to come up.
Just keep that scan going, Locke. We're getting some good data.
I'm very glad to hear it.
You know, Locke, if you don't have any secrets, that's okay.
Who said I don't have any secrets? I have many, many secrets.
Thanks again for your help.
Yeah, right. Sorry.
Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Nice work, Commander. Just one more should do it. And like I was saying, Locke, if you don't have any secrets, that's fine. At the rate home bases are puking them up, no one else will have any secrets soon either.
So you're saying that if I get even one secret and keep it, I'll be ahead of everyone else?
That is not at all what I was saying, but whatever. I don't actually care that much.
clip? Think that'll cover you?
Yeah, that's perfect. Thanks, you guys. You get the scans Ray was asking for?
Not really. Energy field is too dispersed out here, so everything's just kind of fuzzy. Not that I think Ray even has any idea what she's looking for. I don't remember eating onions.
Ew. Come on, let's get back.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.